Hello, today I will show you where to find the Chandler of Hell, and show its moveset. Timestamps are in the description below. We will start from the Sohn District Control Center breach, to find the hidden back entrance to the Arcology. Follow the path down towards the tram and keep going. At the end of the walkway will be a room with a large pit-like hole. You will find some platforms to jump onto. The easiest way forward is to jump across to the bottom one. Once inside, you will find the door to the Arcology. Once inside the Arcology, go towards the green door and call the elevator. Inside, simply go up the lift to floor 2. Go out of the elevator and follow the route forward. Go down the stairs and jump over the railing. Take a right into a small corridor. At the end, you will find the Chandler of Hell. The Chandler of Hell is a magic type weapon, which can fire a slow moving ball of fire that can bounce off of surfaces. This weapon requires energy to fire, which is the blue bar in the top left of the screen. I hope this helped, and thank you for watching.